Fathers know best. We've just learned Justin Bieber sought out advice from his dad Jeremy when it came to popping the question to Hailey Baldwin. Justin Bieber, 24, put a lot of thought in his proposal to Hailey Baldwin, 21. Turns out, he had an in-depth chat with his dad Jeremy Bieber before popping the question in the Bahamas on Saturday, June 7. Justin spoke to his father before going ahead with the proposal. He really respects Jeremy's opinion and wanted to know what he thought. Jeremy told him to listen to his heart, and to follow whatever it told him, because that's what matters at the end of the day. Jeremy knows how much Justin loves kids and wants to be a young dad, and he knows how crazy he is about Hailey, so he's all for them getting married, our insider continued. It's clear 2018 is the year of love for the Bieber family. On February 19, Jeremy married Chelsea Ribello in Montego Bay, Jamaica. So, it's safe to say Justin was also inspired by his father's happy marriage. Jeremy loves Hailey. He thinks she's really good for his son, she calms him down and is a great influence on him. Plus, she is serious about her faith, and shares the same morals as Justin. Hailey and Justin are the perfect match as far as Jeremy is concerned, and he couldn't be happier for the two of them, the source said. While no wedding date has been set, as far as we know, Justin did confirm their engagement on July 9. Was gonna wait a while to say anything but word travels fast, listen plain and simple Hailey, I am so in love with everything about you. So committed to spending my life getting to know every single part of you, loving you patiently and kindly, Justin wrote on Instagram. Congrats to these two.